it's anecdote. In this modern internet world, we are connected to the whole world over a network and feel that we know everything about this world. But countless unsolved mysteries are yet to be solved, and Cicada 3301 is one of them. Hello folks, this is your favorite YouTube channel, Anecdote. Today, we are going to talk about Cicada 3301 in detail. Before we start this video, if you are a thrill seeker and love watching such videos, please subscribe to this channel and ring the bell icon so you never miss a single update. I assure you that you'll always see something that you never expected. So hit that red button, buddy. Now, the first question is, what is Cicada 3301? It was a nickname given to a secret organization that posted puzzles on the internet on three occasions, basically to recruit codebreakers. They posted the first puzzle on the 4th of January in 2012 on 4chan, which ran for nearly a month. A year later after this, they posted another puzzle on the 3rd of January 2013, and the third puzzle on this recruiting series on the 4th of January 2014, after which no more puzzles were posted. The first puzzle was a text message from them in white color on a black background, in which they said, "Find the hidden message in the picture and you will find us," undersigned by a number that was 3301. Hackers, puzzle solvers, and cryptographers from around the world started the quest of solving the puzzle, where they found the first clue from the image led them to another message, and after decrypting that, they were led to a book, and the clue from the book led them to a website where they found some clues which gave them real-world coordinates of 14 different places in the world where they had to travel and would eventually find a QR code on telephone poles. On accessing the code, they found a message that said, "We only want the best, not the followers," which meant they only wanted the first few numbers of people from the batch and not who came later following the solved clues. The other two puzzles followed the same trend for selecting people. I guess your next question would be, what was their purpose? The purpose of Cicada 3301, as stated in every puzzle from them, was to recruit highly intelligent people. And that's the reason why they use this highly complicated and tricky puzzle method to select the right candidates. Most of the people who participated in the quest of solving this puzzle couldn't even solve the first clue. But those who did solve the puzzle and became the first few people from the batch to get to the end were only a few. As people wanted to know what happens if you solve the puzzle and reach the end, Joel Erickson, who was one of them who reached the end, answered he too didn't know anything. They were all just asked to wait, and that's all. Joel tried contacting other winners to see if they knew anything, but all of them answered they were just asked to wait. As anything gets famous, rumors start spreading. And why not, since Cicada 3301 was the biggest mystery on the internet ever? A majority of people believe that it's an alternate reality game, or ARG for short. Most of them believed it was some gaming company that was promoting its new product in this way, since something like this happened before when some big brands used such a puzzle quest method to promote their product. While some of them believe it was some government or top security agency that is trying to recruit one of the best people for their organization, since a government organization in the UK did something like this before, known as Can You Solve This, to recruit people. A lot of people also believed that it was nothing, just a prank. To clear doubt, Cicada did mention that they are an international organization searching for like-minded people who believe privacy is every human's right. So we can say Cicada might be a company or organization started by a few developer friends who believed in data privacy and were searching for highly intelligent people who could work with them to develop applications or software for people who could provide them privacy. but they just disappeared from the internet after posting their last puzzle and were never seen on the internet. We can assume that they have found their candidates and they are working with them. Or maybe they just failed in whatever they were doing. Guys, do you know anything that no one knew before? If yes, please share it in the comments. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel so you never miss our upcoming videos. Always remember, be curious, never stop discovering, and keep watching Anecdote. See you soon!